and Ginger Ninja leading up the pack. Playing pivot on this one.
Boy, Zanini jamming for the Legos, but self-destruct hit for the Royal Pains is going to be the first one out. Lead jam of Royal Pains.
Tenacious D, meanwhile, headed to the box, but I think she's going to take that penalty. It helped her jammer out.
Royal Pains started out down a couple of lockers. They get Nikki Necrosis back now. She went to the box as a jammer in the last two.